No, I won't throw out this playthrough. I'm going to use my real voice. Now let's get into it.
Hey, over here. Are you listening? Go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry.
Who are you?
Who I am doesn't matter, smooth skin. Stop wasting time and get up here.
Where are you located?
Like I said, find the metal staircase in the big room on the east side of the building. It's where they used to make rockets.
Got it.
Let's hope you do.
Thank you.
If you want, you could pause and read all that.
right, Smoothskin. I'm letting you in. You better watch yourself. I'll sure as hell be watching you.
God, but are you ugly? Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you.
Hey, you're not cool.
Your pranks won't work on me, Smoothskin. They won't work on Jason either.
Smoothskin, your skin looks pretty smooth to me.
Stop wasting my time, Smoothskin. Go waste Jason's.
Yes.
Hello, Wanderer. Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far beyond. Have you come to help us complete the great journey?
I'm here because Feralgors has been wandering in the Novak.
And they've been shooting them down like animals, haven't they? Those ghouls were members of my flock, even after the madness consumed their minds. We never let them wander free. We kept them safe on the first floor. We kept them contained. The demons must have let them out, somehow. And now they are lost forever, denied the salvation and healing glow of the far beyond. Please, Wanderer, bear in mind that every feral ghoul you spare now is one that we can save later. Once the way is clear, our feral brothers and sisters will accompany us on the great journey. If there are any left.
Tell me more about these demons.
The demons appeared from nowhere. Except it might be more accurate to say they never actually appeared at all. The demons are invisible. Where one of them stands, the most one sees is the air shimmering, like sunlight on water. They set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. We had just entered the basement. My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. Nearly half of us died or went missing. The rest of us retreated up here. One of the demons raved at us, but they have not tried to attack us since. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the great journey to a standstill. But now you have come. Once again, the Creator has sent a human to help us across a seemingly insurmountable obstacle.
You say one of those demons raved at you?
Yes, over the intercom. Threats of death should we step outside. Guarantees of safety should we stay locked away. It went on for hours and did not always make sense. But that was the first day only. Since then, silence. Will you drive away the demons, Wanderer?
I'll take care of the demons for you.
Praise the Creator! Bless you, Wanderer! Bless us all! As soon as the underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the great journey can resume.
This will be it for this video, and anyway, if you liked this video, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you next time.